Turn the Wi-Fi switch on. Choose the required network and enter the correct password if required. Now, please confirm that the RippleMaker has the correct account name and location. If not, please contact customer support. You will be brought to a screen with the user agreement. Read the agreement and scroll down and click Accept. Now you're ready to press start.